Huh? I didn't put this in my backpack. It's kind of round, soft, and fuzzy. It's breathing and licking my hand. It's a wolf cub. I'm gonna name him Little Howler.
Aww. He's like a ball of wool.
How did he learn to howl already?
A wolf pup can howl when he's 3 weeks old and first come out of the den at 4 weeks. Little Howler's just 4 weeks old.
When did he get into your backpack?
How did he get into your backpack?
Why didn't we notice him get into your backpack?
I have no idea. Me either. We didn't see a pup in the pack. Not that pack, I mean the wolf pack.
Where did he come from?
Oh, we've got a mystery on our hands. The mystery of the Little Howler.
I know how to figure out where. Just like when Jimmy loses the keys to the Tortuga. To find, just retrace your steps.
Okay, let's see. It all started this morning. When we were running through the woods getting started on another adventure. Chris, I think you put a little too much in your ah-woo. What are you talking about? That was 100% wolf howl. If I'm a wolf, I'm not singing that song.